What up, you guys? Welcome back. So if you were paying attention to the beginning of the video, you've seen that no one else is showing up. So unfortunately, I didn't get my wrist combi blades, but there's a couple people a little bit further in that hopefully I'll get them from. So let's still not get our hopes down. Let's keep them up, because there's still a few more people that'll destroy me if I let them. Look like here's one guy right here. Where'd that guy go? Oh, I hate this part. I got the Grave Warden mask. If I could get summoned so I could come back and get more life. Now we'll go back and get that later, because there's gonna be something else we need to get first. So let's come up here. Looks like there's any more claw guys. Sucks. Oh my god, thank god. Master lit bonfire. Oh, there is still a guy left. Perfect. I could grind this guy until he gives me my weapon. Hopefully. There's another. Nope. There's not another one. Oh, yeah, there is. So there's two claw guys here. I need the claw guys to get my wrist blade. Him on his show his arms. Yeah. No. Kill that guy. for us. I'm gonna die. Got him. Got him! My duty was fulfilled with that. I almost died. That was sweet. Now I got full life and everything. Well, if my theory is correct. Everything's fixed now, and we're back to normal. This is where I was, so let's not go in here. Alright, that's good though. We found out that there's two claw guys in that room. Guys want, so if you guys notice, there's poison all over the place over here, and there's a couple different places where, you know, poison pools lie, but what you can do is you can bring a torch right here and burn this shit. Check out what happens. Now all the poison pools inside here are all empty now. I'll show you guys what I'm talking about. Claw guy, perfect. Oh, he's way up there. Damn, there's a bunch of guys up there. Oh, I got the mannequin knife, but I need the claws. Knife is pretty cool. I guess I could. Predators do have a dagger that they use that's all chrome like that. That's freaking perfect though, because I need a bunch of these guys to get that weapon. Oh, I got the mannequin mask. I wonder if it's the actual mask this time. Oh, no, it's this ugly ass mask. Hood of the Forlorn. What does it do? No! See now, the pools that were here before that used to make me poison are no longer a thing to worry about. She was scared. She got hit by me one time. Nope. She got hit one time. I was like, damn. Oh, lockstone. Shit. Is that what you wanted, punk? Grave Warden cuffs. Now let's see. Oh, I already seen what was in the chest was poison and a Pharaoh's lockstone. Let's get out of here. The fucker almost killed me. Two mannequin knives. That's what I came over here for. I'm gonna die now. Oh, thank God. Nice, great heavy soul arrow. Hello. Oh, Pate. Oh yeah.
We went through a lot together. Take this as a token.
Now that fool's gonna show up where I need him to next time. Oh yeah. Pate's shield, Pate's helmet, Pate's armor, Pate's glove, Pate's trousers, and the Ring of Thorns.
They were meant for you.
The Ring of Thorns is pretty cool. Well, if you wear it, anybody that to touches that you takes survive. Damage.
Perhaps you're more. In any case, the treasure. I prefer, for instance. Now, what the poor bloke? You be careful too, my friend. You be careful too.
Alright, Pate. Well, you keep on keeping on, bro. I'll get back at you, dog. No. Ashes almost killed me sick. That was too close. That's a lot of people to kill. I gotta keep doing it though. Well, let's just go ahead and we'll keep on keeping on. I'm gonna just go ahead and beat the area and then I'll come back. So there's one more thing we need to get, which is we're gonna come down here. Come down here. Very tricky right now to get this without dying. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Poison broadsword, which is actually really cool. Oh, look at this motherfucker. If I could make that jump. Gotta go back. No! No! Dude, I knew that was gonna happen. Now I gotta jump back again over there and I'm not gonna make it this time. And I'm gonna lose all my souls, watch. I knew that was gonna happen. Right when I jumped, I jumped at an angle instead of jumping straight. More for you, buddy. I'm gonna have to shoot him in the foot. I'm gonna need you guys all to give me your guys' energy. Everybody hold hands. Get back.
Why did you go over there?
To get the poison broadsword. Oh, I made it!
So you want to fail again?
I thought I was gonna die. That was awesome. Now I can go down there and get whatever was in that chest. Please let it be the... how many boots am I gonna get? I got like 3-4 pairs of boots already. Oh, the pike is pretty nice. No, Pate has a pike, I think. He uses a weapon like that. Thank you. Nice time to join in, buddy. Oh my god, this is driving me nuts! Come on, buddy. Oh, you almost hit me off the edge. Oh, you fell off the edge. Right to where I gotta go. No, you better not. Knew it, man! Those fucking mannequin dolls, I hate those bastards.
Those are mannequin dolls?
You fell right where I needed to go. I should have bought more arrows. This is ridiculous, son! Oh, these guys don't give it to me, there's still two more that could give it to me. That sounds nasty, but... The combi wrist blade. He died right when he landed. Oh, I got it! Right at the end of the video. I only need one. My little brother said I only got one. But I only need one. Yeah, and it's not even really to kill people. It's just for looks. Yeah! Alright. Nah, I just use it like that, and then I just run around hitting people. And then when they're about to die, I bust out my wrist blade and run at them. Ah! Stab them right in the neck. Or if I... It's pretty weak. Alright everyone, so mission accomplished and it's perfect. It fit right at the end of the video too. So I hope you guys enjoyed me finally getting my combi wrist blades back. So if you guys want to tune into my next video, maybe we're going to be working on some. I'm really close to getting my face mask. So that way I'll be able to hunt people in the dark. You know how it is. Alright everyone, so subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't. Like my video up. Maybe I showed you how to get that combi blade. Till next time everybody, thanks for checking me out. For me, for Zach for Life, peace!